wonder if those are things I could buy out of curiosity points. What the hell is that? Oh, 4% experience metal. Yeah, we don't care. I don't think so. It doesn't. Looks like it's just rings. Well, there is some searing ember and a chilled seal there. Maybe. We'll just have to keep our eyes out for it. No, it is definitely a frozen heart. That's the first time I've run across something I can't take care of just right off the top. New Harbor. More bugs versus people. There's a serious bee issue out here, guys. That's all I gotta say. Uh-oh. I see a little questy. Oh, fine. Oh, so many decisions. There's dots there, dots there. Let's go dots there first. Oh, vendor. Vendors are good. Rover. Vendors. Okay. What am I doing again? Camp up the road. Looks like we gotta kill the piggy thing. Weapons bright, see them. We need to understand that may not be your problem, but I'm willing to make it your problem for some iron. What do you say? We have a deal. Alright, so you're there, you're there. Now I'm curious what the other town has to say. What's up with the weird little town? Other than more quest people and nothing. Okay, we're gonna talk to you. Passing through. Keep my daughter safe for at least now. She's too young for Cronley's men to bother with. Alright. Alright. What you coming here for? What are you doing here? Now, if you're talking in my language, look, I don't care for much for this joint. Reputation, give me 25 iron bits. Well, I've got 24,000, so... I'd rather just kill you, but, collect the scrap, deliver scrap to Silas. On second thoughts, I'd rather just kill you. No, I'm sure. We're just gonna kill you. Oh, she's not happy. Not really care. They're gonna whine, and then I'm gonna go after his gang next. Whine, some more whining. On second thought, I'd rather just kill you. Oh, look, there's another person up here. It's another bad area. Jeez, there's just nothing here anywhere. Oh, wait. Are you kidding me? One dynamite. Guess what I have? Boom. Dynamite. Now I think I'm out of dynamite. Yep. Ooh. Apparitions. Whose idea was it to come up here? Oh, that would have been mine. Look, more undead! Holy crud, that guy was a pain. Okay, what elements left? I think I've ran into all of them now. Where's my frosty element? Oh yeah, you know I'm opening the big crypt, right? Oh look, there's a cave. It goes down. Oh, wait. There we go. Level 27. Back up, back up, back up. I'm trying to take out your flunkies. They're causing me grief. Well, that was fun. We did all right. We had to go through a few potions. Makes me question whether or not I should actually go down into the cave entrance like a suicide trip. Oh. I'm debating that thought right now. Hmm. see. Well, we did take out the level 27 guy. He is a few ranks above us. Don't know about that. Well, if we do pneumatic burst from your surroundings, vital breath or pneuma from your surroundings for a short burst of speed and power, the metabolic accelerator causing these vital breaths to also confer minor healing. Well, that could be helpful on a self-heal. Let's try that. And I think we'll put that there. No points because I don't have a frozen heart. All right, let's go down this way. Oh, yeah. Well, we'll go that way in a minute. There's other things. I gotta... That's a mine entrance, so... Map. Well, there's a... big group in the area up here. Come on. Come on. Can't be having that guy shoot me all day. Well, it is green, but it doesn't do anything for me. Come on. Give me just a second. All right, now we're ready to fight you again. Sheesh. Mr. the Rat. All right, we picked up something.